Yeah, that would suck.
Everyone's still alive. Things could have been quite different.
So far, so good.
You appear to have saved somebody. A bold move that paid off. This time. But does this make the rest of your group more vulnerable? I dare say we'll find out, Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted? Okay, then. We will turn to the Bard for inspiration. The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story. But here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems. Probably shouldn't have said that.
Okay.
This is a floating death trap.
Okay.
Back. did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici? On va faire vrai n'importe qui ici. J'ai vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir.
Le continue.
Ah, this guy's gonna do this now.
Okay. I was gonna say, did I take a wrong turn?
Ah, merde!
Wait. Just you. Okay.
Orson, y'a une porte ici.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
What is this fucking place?
Well, whatever this ship is, we gotta start figuring out how to get the fuck off of it.
So, what's the standard nautical protocol for being kidnapped and imprisoned on an abandoned hellship?
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss? I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well,
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Huh. Okay.
This is very strange.
Just set that back.
What do you think this ship was?
This guy, Miller? Guy seemed
I'm really scared.
That seems like the way out.
Hey. I found this letter that was never sent.
Okay.
Well, it said there were rumors about figures roaming around the cargo.
Figures? You want to be more specific?
Look, I'm not really sure what he meant. All I know is that I just get this really creepy feeling like something terrible happened here. Something is wrong. I don't like it.
I don't like a single thing about this place. Not at all.
I found this note. It was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew, man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
This is a fucking old ship, but maybe it still has a radio that works.
Any idea where we'd find it?
The bridge. Above deck.
All right. The second we get an opening, we gotta take it. And hope the radio still works. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny, tu fous les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Nelson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien.
Trop du cul. Arrêtez ça. Ta gueule, Julien. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charles.
On sera bientôt riches si vous la fermez. Si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Paulson, on devait seulement les voler. Et là, on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin, tout ça.
Vos gueules. Fermez-la, tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine. Et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
Okay.
I wonder why they all left it behind.
Huh. Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
This is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Sure, I agree. Fliss, wanna do the honors? Safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
Damn it.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off.
Hmm.
weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
Right.
Come on. There we go. This is not great to control, huh?
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great. You hear that?
Yep. Something moving around up. Big boat? Big engine.
Okay, just making sure. Man, no. There we go. Cats, now is not a good time. Come on, man, go through the... Just go. go through the door, man.
Think it's safe to grab it?
We gotta go get it.
Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah. Guess it's not really such a good idea, huh?
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You hear that?
What? I don't hear it.
What's with this place?
Oh, God, man.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe, once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
All right, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Wait. This isn't right.
Man, it's the camera angles that are getting to me.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me.
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
We really gonna... Why, man?
This was practically falling off anyway.
Do I really want to defile all these graves? No, thank you. Let's just go.
What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that. What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span? Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Nope. Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Oh, this does not look remotely safe.
Shit.